One of the nuances associated with what the graft is doing, and crypto in general, is the idea of creating a new workforce or redefining labor. How do you think about this important topic?
So at the graft, we really think about how can we empower as many people to contribute as possible. And so the roles of indexers, curators, delegators, subgraph developer, they really span a wide set of skills, you know, anywhere from being a very critical Kubernetes or infrastructure developer versus someone who maybe just wants to build a community and understands the meaning of open data. And we like to think about how we're sort of creating a new platform for the future of work, because in essence, somebody can dedicate their lives to being a curator. If you can envision there being enough queries and enough dApps that are using the graph for that on-chain data, then maybe it is someone's full-time job to curate and make sure that indexers are, you know, processing the queries for the correct subgraph or the most prioritized subgraph. Just as we think about Yelp and Yelp reviews as being a very critical part of our restaurant going experience, we can think of curating and delegating as also being a very critical point of our dApp development and thus the backbone of our digital metaverse.